Hi everyone and welcome back to another video. So I'm recording this a couple of days after my last outing, purely because by the time I was finished it was pitch dark and I had work the next day. So this is a couple of days after, but for my new setup I will just go through where I went, what I saw, and talk a bit about the images that I took from it too. So I live pretty close by to one of the main rivers that runs through my hometown, my village, and through neighbouring towns and cities. And I was made aware of a potential owl species that has been recently spotted nearby. So one afternoon on a bright blue sky day, I headed down to the local riverbank to see if I could find a species. To cut a long story short, I wasn't able to find the species I was looking for, but I can always go back. It's more likely that this species will be visible in the morning rather than in the afternoon and evening, or even certain parts during the daytime. So I will hopefully go and find that species again, but anyway, let's get back to what I saw that day. I made my way up along the riverbank towards where the sun was setting, which was pretty much in line with the river itself. And it wasn't until I got to a spot, set up my tripod and camera, where I noticed how bright and intense the sun was. And this usually happens during golden hour, so normally the hour before sunset is where the light is at its most intense. And I realised what an opportunity I had to photograph potentially some wildlife species with this lighting. The species that I ended up photographing during this hour was a pair of mute swans. They were happily preening in the river itself, getting ready to maybe make their way to where they rest for the night. And the way that the light shone down the river and illuminated this pair of mute swans, I can't put it any other way than it was just magical to look at. So as I said earlier on, the species I intended to look for didn't appear. So by the time the sun has set or started to set behind the horizon line, I made my way back to my car. Walking back, I noticed some sort of figure moving in the woodland on the other side of the riverbank. And it was none other than a muntjac deer. A muntjac is probably one of the most common species of deer that I get to see in my local area. So while there was still a bit of light visible, I took my chances to see if I could get a few pictures of this lone muntjac in the woodland. So I made my way down and I set up behind a few trees to begin with. Muntjac couldn't care less, it carried on eating for a bit, sort of moving around in between the trees. And then it eventually spotted me through the maze of tree trunks. And it stared at me for quite some time, and as you'll see in the video, it even started to want to move closer to me. It was obviously a bit startled, couldn't work out what I was. And it stomped a little bit. That's kind of like a defense mechanism in a way. Sort of say, back off, don't come anywhere near me. And as I took the video and pictures, it reminded me of a picture that I took back in 2019 that some of you might have already seen on my Instagram, of a young muntjac at sunset, and it was actually in that same woodland. And I couldn't help but think, could this have been that same muntjac? It sort of behaved the same way to begin with, where it just wasn't first, it carried on eating, and it stared at me for quite some time back then and in this recent encounter. And yeah, there were other muntjacs in the area, but I couldn't help but think maybe this was the same muntjac. It did turn around and walk off. It didn't run off, it wasn't that startled to sort of rush back into the more wooded area. But yeah, all in all, to be out at golden hour and to come back with some pictures that I'm really pleased with, it's just what comes with wildlife photography. You never know what's going to happen, what's going to come around, what opportunities are going to show itself. So yeah, all in all, I really enjoyed this evening out. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Feel free to like, comment, or subscribe if you're not already. And as always, I will post these pictures either throughout the video, at the end of the video, and over time, I will also share them to my Facebook and my Instagram page. So feel free to check them out once they go up. And I shall see you all again next time.